Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Sharing Knowledge Video Tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you how to reset forgotten password from Windows 11 login screen using command prompt. If you forget your password and could not sign in, don't panic. If you are looking for some easy solutions, you have a simple way to get you back into your account. You can use the well-known password reset utility manager designed to help you to access your computer in case you lost your password. That is what we are going to do, so watch the video and subscribe channel. Okay, let's start. Let's see how to reset your forgotten password. You can open command prompt at the utilman.exe from Ace of Access button. For that, you need to allow the user to configure accessibility options. To do that, follow these steps. Click on the power button. Hold down the shift key when you click on the power button in the bottom right corner of the Windows login screen and select restart. Keep in mind, hold down the shift key when you click on the power button and restart button. Okay. After for a while, you will be able to see this kind of window. Choose an option. Then click on troubleshoot. Then click on advanced options. Then click on system image recovery. Then you will be able to see this kind of window. Select a system image backup, and then you will see a pop-up error. Windows cannot find a system image on this computer. Click on cancel and then click on next. Then click on advanced. Then click on install a driver. And then click on OK. It will open a corresponding explorer. Then go ahead on and click on this PC. Then select your operating system drive. Then open Windows folder and then open System32 folder. Then scroll down the list of System32 folder until you find either Utilman, and then right click on it and select rename. Then change its name as Utilman1. Utilman is a short name of utility manager. Next, scroll up the list of System32 folder until you find either command prompt, and then right click on it and select rename. Then change its name as Utilman. Once you complete the changes, refresh your System32 folder, then you will see the changes. Then close old explorer. Then you will see this kind of window again. Choose an option. Then select continue. It will restart your PC. Once the login screen comes up on sign in screen, click Utility Manager Ace of Access icon to open the command prompt. If everything went right, you should see a command prompt change your name Utilman.exe at the login screen. Now simply change the password with net user as before. Type the command net space user and press enter. Then you will see your username. In my case, my username is SKV. Then type net space user space SKV space asterisk and hit enter. Now you can enter a new password for that account and then retype the password to confirmation. If you don't want password, just press enter twice to create a blank password. Close the command prompt window and you can now log in to the user account with the new password. In my case, password blank. You are done. Now you should be able to access Windows login. Hopefully your problem solved. After this process, back to original name Utilman and cmd.exe. Change the name Utilman1 and Utilman to their original name using the same method by which it was renamed. Otherwise, command prompt does not work on your PC. Okay, follow this way. That's it. I hope this video helped for you. Thanks for watching and supporting. If you have any issues, so please let me know in the comment section below. Your contribution is more confidence. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel for more useful videos. Once again, thanks for watching and supporting. See you next video. Bye. Take care.